He says he's driven and competitive and wants to excel and beat competition. He's also grounded in the values that his parents have imparted to him. Ravindra Pai strikes the right balance between arrogance and confidence.
So the consumer today is a highly evolved and intelligent person. You know, I mean, people research a lot online before they even decide to make a call or shortlist a project. So we are taking cues from the e-commerce market. You know, where people are where there's ease of sales. You know, I mean, there's like a search, choose, buy. You know, and it's that simple. But given that our industry is a little unique, you know, it's people have to have a touch and feel. People have to see it's a brick and mortar industry, so they have to physically see the product before they can buy. But how much of the sales process can we take offline, and how much of it we really want people to come and visit our sites, see the mock? You know, something is the balance that we are trying to strike. Like I said, we're building, you know, in a newer project, we're trying to build interfaces, you know, where the customer gets a lot of information online itself, you know, without even having to talk to somebody or, you know, visit a particular site. They can get a large amount of information. At the same time, once the information has been given, we would invite them to come visit our site to kind of really get the touch and feel effect in terms of seeing the quality, seeing the location physically and things like that. So that is the right blend of technology as well as the brick and mortar that we want to retain. Well, we'd love to be seen as a path-breaking company, somebody who keeps raising the bar in real estate. I mean, it could be in various ways. It could be technology in terms of construction. It could be customer relationship. It could be the sales process that we talked about. So on all these parameters, we really want to be seen as a path-breaking company in the industry. We also obviously want to be a respected and admired brand within our industry. Well, like I said, technology again is at two levels. One is in construction itself. We're looking at to see how we can bring newer and newer technology, be it in terms of precast, 3D printing. You know, some of these things we're exploring to see how we can become more efficient, deliver better quality in a faster or reduced timeline. So these are something that we're looking from a construction perspective. At the same time, from a sales perspective, you know, like I mentioned, we're trying to bring in a lot of process where information customers can find online. You know, they don't need to really search or talk to too many people to get information. So these are some of the things that we are exploring from a technological perspective. Well, we're obviously committed to sustainability. I mean, we do a lot of planting in all our projects. You know, we try to reduce the carbon footprints and things like that. I mean, having said that, you know, construction itself is, often blamed, for a lot of environmental destruction, so to say. But what we have done is we've done a lot of adoption of lakes around our projects. We do, we have customer events where, you know, people come and plant, saplings and things like that around our projects. So these are some of the small, I mean, in a very small way maybe, but it's something that we are trying to contribute to the society. Well, I see North Bangalore being really the new center of gravity. I mean, the center of gravity shifting from Old Bangalore, which is possibly what we call the CBD today, to North Bangalore. And we are seeing this happen in other cities as well. I mean, BKC in Mumbai, Gurgaon, in NCR region. So in Bangalore also, we envisage that North is where the growth is going to be, primarily because of good infrastructure. Airport is nearby, which is obviously a big driver. So I'm seeing that more and more commercial projects, which in turn will drive, the residential developments as well, that is going to happen in North Bangalore. Of course, social infrastructure is already good in my mind. I think this is going to improve as and when, more and more people start moving in that direction. The road connectivity is extremely good, reaching the airport past Hebbal. Hebbal, of course, the bottleneck, something that I think the government needs to address. But after Hebbal, I mean, it's a smooth ride to the airport. Infrastructure is very, very good, and now the metro is also proposed right up to the airport, which I'm hoping that in the next 2 to 3 years will be a big game changer. As a company, I think we own very, very prime locations in terms of land. You know, so I think location, I mean, as they say in real estate, everything is about location, location, location. So I think that is something that we bring to the customer. Second thing that we really bring is, I think value for money. You know, I mean, I wouldn't say it's affordable or cheap or anything like that. But for a similar quality that, you know, our competition is giving, I think we'll provide a far better value. It could be much better specifications at a lower cost or even similar specifications at a much more competitive price. So that is something that we will bring to the customer. And as an organization, I mean, we would like to stay nimble, respond to customers. You know, we talked about how we are an approachable company. People can come and meet anybody. I mean, it's an open office sort of a policy that we follow, and all our entire senior management team is very, very accessible and approachable. So these are really things that we would like to sort of continue doing right.